Several other Floridians have already been arrested, including Adam Johnson, the man accused of taking the House Speaker's lectern